The housing and construction sector in Uganda has revised ways of monitoring substandard and regulating all players, including those selling the products. Dealers in the construction materials under the umbrella body, Construction and Hardware Dealers Association, now want key stakeholders and suppliers to wage war against counterfeit. The meeting held in Gulu City further highlighted the issue of taxes, where many fail to balance the books of accounts.
It is one of the challenges the hardware dealers face. But specifically for the paint industry, that vice, we are also not an exception. But we encourage the consumers to always stick to buying Plascon from only the authorized dealers and accredited sub-dealers in their localities. That's the only way you can be sure you are buying a genuine Plascon product. But we are also taking further steps. We have improved the packaging. We have anti-counterfeit packaging where the containers are not easily reusable anymore.
The chairperson, Construction Hardware Dealers Association, says uniformity in the struggle will enable them meet the intended goal.
Taught them techniques of optimizing resources in their businesses. Many of them were just buying and selling, not taking care of the return on their investment. So we brought in experts to teach them new techniques of doing business.
The Construction and Hardware Dealers Association meet annually to assess progress of product and formulate better strategies for smooth running of the business. Story by Peter Kanyike for the news.